Alright, this is my new LED dance wall I just finished making. We got some kids over here testing it out. Uses an Xbox Kinect sensor down at the bottom there. And that's hooked to a Raspberry Pi that takes the depth data and turns it into a colored image and sends it to a ESP32 running WLED with SACN. And it's running at about 15 frames a second, so that's why it's a little behind the people's motions.